Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Today we are going to read from the Old Testament of the Holy Bible, the book of Isaiah chapter 6. In the year that King Uzziah died, I saw also the Lord God Jehovah sitting upon a throne high and lifted up, and Jehovah's train filled the temple. Above it stood the seraphims, or the angels. Each one had six wings. With twain he covered his face, and with twain he covered his feet, and with twain he did fly. And one cried unto another and said, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts, Jehovah. The whole earth is full of Jehovah's glory. Also, let's turn to the book of Matthew in the New Testament of the Holy Bible. Matthew chapter 17, verse 1. And after 6 days, Jesus taketh Peter, James, and John, his brother, and bringeth them up into an high mountain apart, and was transfigured before them, and Jesus' face did shine as the sun, and Jesus' raiment or clothes was white as the light. And behold, there appeared unto them Moses and Elijah talking with Jesus. Verse 5. Behold, a bright cloud overshadowed them, and behold, a voice out of the cloud which said, This is my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased. Hear ye him. And when the disciples heard Jehovah's voice, they fell on their face and were very afraid. And Jesus came and touched them and said, Arise and be not afraid. And when they had lifted up their eyes, they saw no man save Jesus only. Let us also turn to the book of Hebrews, chapter 4, verse 16. Let us all therefore come boldly unto the throne of grace of our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, our provider, that we may obtain mercy and find grace, wisdom, stature, favor, to help in our time of need. Also, Revelation chapter 4, verse 1. After this I looked, and behold, a door was opened in heaven, and the first voice which I heard was as it were of a trumpet talking with me, which said, Come up here, and I will show you things which must be hereafter. And immediately I was in the Holy Spirit, and behold, a throne was set in heaven, and one sat on the throne. And he that sat was to look upon like a jasper and a sardine stone, and there was a rainbow round about the throne in sight like unto an emerald. Verse 5. And out of the throne proceeded lightnings and thunderings and voices, and there were seven lamps of fire burning before the throne, which are the seven churches of the Holy Spirit of our Lord God Jehovah. Let us also turn to Revelations chapter 1. Verse 11, saying, I am Alpha and Omega, the first and the last. What thou seest, write in a book, and send it unto the seven churches which are in Asia, unto Ephesus, and unto Smyrna, and unto Pergamos, and unto Thyatira, unto Sardis, unto Philadelphia, and unto Laodicea. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.